too much exercise can kill you. This is the best news I've heard all week. Hey guys, Tara here for DNews with an interesting new study about exercise, the silent killer. Now, we've been taught to believe that exercise is great for us because most of the time it is, but it turns out there's a small portion of the population who exercises too much to the point where it may actually kill them. Now, chances are you've heard stories about people who are super healthy, run 20 miles every single day, and then all of a sudden, boom, they just drop dead out of nowhere. Most of the time, that's caused by cardiac hypertrophy, which is what happens when you exercise so much that your heart muscles get enlarged to the point where they obstruct your ventricles until eventually you just die. Now, most of us don't have to worry about that because it only kills about 100 people per year in the US, and almost all of those people are insane, crazy athletes. However, a new study out of Germany finds that high-intensity exercise puts us at risk for more than just cardiac hypertrophy. The results, which were published in the journal Heart, show that people with existing heart disease who overdose on high-intensity exercise may actually increase their risk of death from heart attack or stroke. Researchers looked at over 1,000 people who had been diagnosed with stable coronary artery heart disease for 10 years or more, and they found that those who completed daily strenuous exercise were more than twice as likely to die of a heart attack or stroke than people who simply exercised moderately. By contrast, people who didn't exercise at all were 4 times more likely to die of a heart attack or stroke. Current guidelines say that heart disease patients should do up to 1 hour of moderate activity at least 5 times a week, which is still in line with this study, although their results seem to take on a sort of reverse J curve, where no exercise is really, really bad, moderate exercise is ideal, and too much exercise is bad, but still not as bad as none at all. Now, it might seem counterintuitive to think that exercise could possibly be bad for someone with heart disease, but other studies have found similar results. Endurance training in particular has been shown to send the body into an acute inflammatory state that over time can damage the heart. Of course, none of this should serve as a deterrent to exercise unless you're running marathons every week. Not exercising at all still has the worst possible outcome, but the intensity and duration of the exercise we do are also things we should be considering. What do you guys think? Is high-intensity exercise gonna kill us all? I can't say for sure, but I'll tell you this much, it definitely won't kill me, because I don't do it. As always, if you have thoughts about this episode, leave them in the comments below, and for more videos, subscribe here.